Oh, did someone almost see
me? There are more people? Where are these people? Where'd they go?
I don't know. Someone keeps almost seeing me. So there's gotta be someone up top or something. Ooh, there's a bitch. Come back out. Ooh, there's paddlefish sturgeon here, Eliza. We could go fishing afterwards.
I know, I just saw the sign.
I saw the sign, and it opened up my eyes. I saw the sign. Killed you with an arrow. Ooh, challenge completed. Arrow kills. Hell yeah, I got 3 perk points.
I kill one more person.
Go for it. I won't kill anybody else. Too close. Unless they come up to me. Oh, oh my god, that scared the fuck out of me. Was that you?
No.
Oh, it was this dude. Right in the... Uh-oh, who saw me? Oh, bear's taking out one, apparently. Cool. Don't you dare touch my fucking bear, you bastard. Ooh, a bad plane. My favorites. Yeah, you are, bitch. Go down. Come back. Look at me. Go down. He's coming back to me. Bye, Laws. I hope you feel better. Dude, don't worry about the videos and shit if you're feeling shitty, man. Your health is more important than videos. Please feel better. You're welcome. Dude, when is Ace of Base not in our heads, though? For real. Like, real talk. Everybody thinks about Ace of Base all the time. We all saw the sign. And it opened up our eyes because we saw those signs. God damn, this plane. It's because I don't have sniper ammo, it's fine.
I'm out of sniper ammo now.
I am too. We need to find a guy once we liberate this place. Did we get it? Is he going down? Oh my god, yes. Yes? I don't know what happened. Did he go down?
No.
No. Damn it. Oh, I have a sniper ammo apparently. I'm getting him this time. Boom, bitch. He's gonna crash right on top of me while I'm in slow motion, isn't he? Yep, 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 he is. He's gonna fucking kill me. It's gonna happen. I'm gonna wake up dead. It's fine.
Yep.
That was cool. Awesome. Thanks, guys.
Is he a Lozny? Have a good one. Did it kill you?
No, it didn't. The plane disappeared, thank God. I don't know where the plane went. Whew, that was cool. There's a gun guy.
I still need one more long range kill.
Bods, give me something to distract. Toodles all. I love you too, random citizen. I love you, Lazne. Take care of yourself. Drink lots of water. Don't fucking go outside anymore.
Did Lazne just call me a random citizen?
No.
No?
I don't think so. You know this is Eliza. I don't think he would call you a random citizen. He knows who you are. Or maybe we could pretend. This is... Oh my god, did I miss your mom's birthday? Was it yesterday?
Yeah, I told her happy birthday for
you. I remembered it the day before and the day after. I fucking hate myself. How? Thank you. Fucking Christ.
Man, I want the bow, but also I need to do rocket launcher kills.
Careful. Do you rock? I mean, how many perk points do I have now? I have 4. Cool.
You need 8 for the... increased bow stuff. Yeah, I'm just gonna fuck the bow until we...
Yeah, let's do our
for me
shit.
Anyway.
Ooh, what's at the bottom? World. Wingsuit distance. Oh.
Those are... Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. You can fast travel us to a top point. We can try wingsuit stuff if you want. That's easy enough, too.
Hunting elks. Oh, we could do hunting. That stuff, too. Oh, paddlefish. We gotta go look at the sturgeons. Yeah. Let me get ammo.
Rocket launcher still.
Me too. Yeah, hold on.
I need to find where it's even at.
Is this a rocket launcher? What's a shark shooter? An M79.
Under launcher, it would be an RPG-7 is a rocket launcher. That looks like a sawed-off shotgun.
Which one?
The shark thing. It's in the very last one. The weird.
Oh, okay.
Prize award button.
Launchers. Sick. Let's do it.
Oh, you have even the better one. Wow.
I do?
Yeah, you have a better one than me.
Oh. I'll make it look not cool. Actually, that looks pretty cool.
Great scope. Scope skin.
A scope on a rocket launcher is kind of hilarious.
I do have a scope on my rocket launcher, though.
That's dope. Don't forget vest and shit.
Do you like my scope?
Hold on. What ammo do I need for a rocket launcher? Rockets?
It'll say. Oh, do you just not buy everything?
No.
Oh. I have all of that stuff full all the time.
Oh, okay. No, I haven't been buying it. That's probably why I have so much money. Okay.
And that way I never have to worry about not having one.
Okay, where
also,
is
have
the.
Also, upgrades for your grenades if you want to buy them.
Upgrades for my grenades? How do I do that?
Yeah, it was in that same tab that you were just in above special ammo. It's upgrades.
Oh, and ammo.
And items.
Oh, shit. Sticky grenade. And I can upgrade my proximity explosive. Thank you.
Yeah.
Cheers.
Oh, cheers. Where was that fishing spot?
I would have loved to see gameplay, but I think they just wanted to impress people because someone leaked it, you know?
Ooh, these are the hard ones.
Excuse me. Are you ready, B? Thank you for the follow! The Iron Horse. You know, I used to go to a really tasty restaurant called The Iron Horse. Okay, I'm gonna take a break because it has been 2 hours now and Lilith has been licking my leg for like 30 minutes.
Come duck inside a building.
Oh, and it's exactly 10 o'clock, which means I should go check and make sure Zeke is awake. I set an alarm for him. Where am I going?
Duck inside of a building just so planes don't see you or anything.
Oh, yeah. Oh my god, this grenade launcher looks fun.
Oh, there's shit to do, though. So I'll unlock everything so you can come back and loot.
Yeah, I'm gonna go upstairs and just, like, crouch somewhere. Oh, there's a safe up here. I'm gonna crouch near the safe, because I know you're probably gonna come unlock it.
Yeah, there's one down too.
All right, guys. BRB. I'm leaving the mic hot for Eliza. I'm gonna go pee my dogs. I'm gonna get a beverage. I highly advise you at least stand up and stretch your legs. We don't want no blood clots here, and I'll be back. Yeah, there's
a giant warning on top of my medication website.
I got that, like, a month ago. I got an email about it. That it's like really, there's something in it that's really bad for people. Yeah. Scary. I'm kind of glad I've always taken the generic form.
Am's refilling a medication real fast.
You are?
Yeah.
Yeah, no problem. I'll just go loot. I could play this game all day.
Alright. Has been wood-odd.
Do I know why they close on asthmatics? I mean, it depends on the modality of their asthmatic disease. There's many ways.
Where's that gun guy? Where'd he go? Did you get this stuff by the arcade, too?
Yeah, I did. Do we still have I think I got everything. Oops.
Oh, the no, seat.
Yeah, I'm good. You want to go fish?
Yeah, that's what I marked.
Yeah.
Oh, what is...
Chicken man? Excuse me, what?
Oh, wait, there's stuff in... What's in here?
In where?
A note? A note? And some faceters?
Hello? Keep an eye out for those so-called butchers from the cult. They're chasing off our herd one by one. Whole family keeps watch round the clock. We're never selling to those sons of bitches. All right. What up, Shadowhound? How you doing, Honeybean?
Okay, two fish.
Let me see if I can make some shit. A cow whisperer. That's a request. Nope, I can do nothing. Off to fish. Ooh, a four-wheeler. Okay.
I was going around towards you.
That's Eliza's don't fudge with me 17050.
What is?
Who are you playing with in the game? Yeah, that's Eliza. Oh, someone in the chat was asking who I'm playing with. It's Ekuk in the chat, E-K-U-C. She's my community manager. We've been playing this game for a couple weeks and it's fucking dope. I got my Nox out. Ooh, we might be able to snipe someone on the water too. Oh, there's bad guys right there, Eliza. Do you still need long range?
We need the rocket launcher, which this would be perfect.
Oh, dude.
Oh, he just went behind the cliff.
Oh my, well, we can wait for him to come back. He'll come back, right? What's this over here? Oh, these are bad guys. Oh my god, I'm gonna rocket them. That was sick.
Oh my god, I can't aim this rocket for shit.
It
goes way high.
Yeah. It kind of like turns too. Mine definitely turned.
Yours might be a homing one.
Ooh, there's one. Mine is a homing one. See, oh,
mine's
no.
Not. Hold on, I'm gonna rocket him.
Get him. Ooh, yeah. That was dope. Oh, where'd their bodies go? Aww. Well, you do what you can do. Ooh, is that a bad guy? Oh, hell yeah. Come back, bad plane. I can home on you.
Here it comes.
Come here, dumbass. I'm gonna, yeah.
Does yours do anything to lock on, or do you just shoot it?
It locks on. I have to get closer, though.
Mine just
and lock
drops.
On like, further. Here we go. Lock on.
I'm coming in for an attack run.
Oh, fuck me. Are you kidding me? That was fucking lame. There. Now it's gonna get him. Ha ha ha. Oh, no it didn't. Okay. Lock, 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 lock. Oh, fuck me.
Oh, it doesn't actually lock on them for you.
It locks, but, like, my rockets blow up before they get to him. So I guess I gotta wait for him to be closer, I guess. Oh, I got him, I think. Did I get him? No, I'm dead.
I'm, like, shooting off fireworks out of my rocket launcher. Who's shooting at us?
This guy. I'm gonna rocket him.
I'm down.
Got him. Where is your bot? There you are. Oh, you look fucked, dude.
Ew.
It's an intimidation rocket. That's what it kind of feels like. I think I'm out of ammo for it. Yeah, I am.
Maybe these bodies will have some ammo.
Oh, it's that fucking plane. Got him. Oh my god, run. Oh my god, run.
Oh.
Did you die?
Yeah, the body's
good.
Here.
Body?
Body's in the water.
Aw, fuck off, you fucking plain asshole. Where'd the body go? Did it sink? Oh, yeah, it did.
Oh, I'm gonna swim to the other side of this plane. The fire is going a little here.
The rocket, like, goes up in the sky and then comes down on them. I think that's my biggest problem. Oh! Excuse me? Did you just... No, you did not. Excuse me, sir.
Nice rocket launcher, then. Don't worry.
Good job.
Right in front of us.
That's okay. We're pretty invincible. You want to go fishing? That was some good murder.
Yeah, let's not the area safe. Let's,
yeah.
Let's go
fishing. Sounds like a good
idea. We'll get some refill on ammo from this guy.
Oh, God, that sounds like a good idea.
The incendiary ammo I used as well.
Give me your ammo! Thank you, sir.
I wonder if we got the rocket launcher kills just from that.
Let's see.
I still only have 1 point. Nope, I have 4 out of 10. Oh, my fishing rod is gone.
Oh, I must have got it. Remote, throwing grenade launcher. I must have got rocket launcher. Yep, I got it.
Nice.
I still, oh, I have 7 perk points. What was the one we wanted to get?
We needed 8 and you wanted the arrow one. It's in the fourth column. Like fourth badge that's on the left.
Oh, yeah. Column. Oh, fuck. Yeah, I need one more. You're right. Damn it. Oh, well. Let's fish.
We should get it from these fish. Oh, wait. Fuck. I need to change it on my lore.
Do I not have it? Oh, I didn't buy a fucking fishing pole.
Right, he's right there.
What kind of... it's sturgeon, right?
Yeah.
Fly fishing on the river, fishing for some fish on the river, getting some fish, fishing on the river.
These are hard ones, so be careful.
Yeah, sturgeon, I was just literally going to say, this better be hard, because IRL sturgeon are huge. They're like 6 feet long and hundreds of pounds. They're crazy big. It's actually like illegal to catch them, where I grew up anyways, because if you get a girl, they're full of eggs, and you like kill the population or whatever. Or it's like you can only keep them if they're like over 5 feet long or something like that. It's some crazy law. Or it's not crazy. I just don't know what it is. You should protect species. It's not crazy. I just don't know what the fuck it is. I just know if we caught one. Uh-oh. Oh, I think there's something dangerous behind us, Eliza.
Mm-hmm. I'm just gonna back away.
Oh, I think it's wolves. Excellent.
Yeah, cheeseburger's not summoned either.
Oh, good.
Oh, sick. I just caught one.
Sick. Oh my god, I think I'm about to. Oh god.
It just got really easy all of a sudden.
Yeah, me too.
Was that it? Did we only need to catch one for them?
I got a paddlefish, whatever the fuck that is. Oh, I think our gun guy got murdered, maybe.
Yeah, it happens.
Sorry, bro.
Wait, how many do we need to catch for this?
I don't know. I didn't get it at anything. Oh, there's people swimming across the river. That might be the gun guy. I don't know. Oh, I got it. Paddlefish caught, it says. I guess I'm fishing again, though.
Pallid sturgeon caught, if for me it needs.
I thought paddlefish were fucking saltwater fish. It's a scary looking fish.
There's 2 different kinds of sturgeon as well here. Oh, not good. Here, but like...
In general, yeah. What up, Tadkill? How you doing, Honeybean? Happy Thursday! How's your week been? Hopefully not terrible. Please let me capture you. I promise I won't eat you. I'm just going to sell you.
Is that a good or bad guy right there? What are you doing there, bud?
He's swamming. Sorry if I can't look at chat, guys. I'm trying to catch a fish. Oh, it just got suddenly easy. Maybe that's how we, like, wear him out or something. Oh, I think I got another paddlefish.
That might be the only thing that's in this lake here.
Yeah. Yeah, it's a paddlefish. Oh, well. Come here, motherfucker. Get tired again. Fuck. I'm gonna get you.
Like, bait it around to make it tired, too.
Yeah.
Lots another.
I'm about to get another.
102.17 pounds.
What the fuck? What is it?
102.17 pounds.
And that's a paddlefish?
Yeah.
Damn, girl. Mine's a bitch to catch, dude. I think it's gonna be big. It has to be. This is just asinine. Yeah, paddlefish sturgeon. 108 pounds. Damn. Ooh, I have the perk points. I'm getting the arrow thing now. Quiver. Acquired. Let's see, did I get paddlefish? I must have. Yeah. I need a pallid sturgeon and a lake trout and an arctic grayling. And I can apparently skin an eagle. Oh, excuse me? I'll get him. Where is he?
Oh, summon cheeseburger too.
I will. I got the bad guy. Maybe. Oh, that's another bad guy. Hello?
Sir? Yeah, and I marked a silo here too.
Got him. Oh, did you not? I died.
Sick.
I don't know how he survived that shot straight to the head. We're gonna finish it today, Andrew. Today is the day. We just have this section we need to clean up, and then the main guy. Thank you.
Yes, let's head to this silo.
Is there a gun? Did the gun guy actually die?
Yeah, he died a while ago.
I want to get a bow back, so when we see one, let me, or if you see one. What the fuck? Hello? Oh.
Huh?
It's a wolf. Oh, and I killed a person. It's fine.
Sick.
Skin the wolf, though. Yay. Come get a wolf. Don't mind the body. It's nobody.
I don't know what body you're talking about.
Good morning, Taylor. How are you, honey bean?
Cheers.
Cheers.
Wait, can I do long range kills with a rocket launcher?
I would think so. I don't see why not.
I just kept running, by the way.
I think long range kills can be with anything as long as you're that far away. My bowl's smoking itself. Sorry, I gotta put it out. The game's amazing. Can't skin the person? No, unfortunately. I hope they add that. Oh my god, cute. Just go. Just run away. Don't kill me. No, no, no. No, no, no. Run away. Okay. You're not gonna run away? Then you die. Sorry. I killed a wolverine if you want its flesh. And a person if you'd like to loot its body.
Dude, you're so far away. Where are you going?
I'm just back at the... I just didn't go as far as you. There was a little thing right here. See the little circus man?
So far away.
What the fuck? It's literally like 5 feet from where you ran. You just went way the fuck ahead of me.
It's across from the water.
I mean, it's up to you, girl.
Care that bad.
I mean, you don't need the money.
Yeah. It's not like Far Cry 3 where you crafted with it. I hope that's in Far Cry 6, man.
Dude, yes. Let us craft our... Oh, there's a bad plane.
It gives you a reason to hunt.
Yes, absolutely.
Like, achievement hunting is stupid just for perk points.
Mm-hmm. Come here, plane. Yeah, see us. Come back. Yes. Turn around. I put on my armor-piercing ammo, and I'm going to fucking shoot you in the face. Come on. Are you kidding me? Come back.
Yes, he is. He spotted me before.
He's doing weird circle bullshit. Come here so I can shoot you, motherfucker. There we go. Got him. Down. Run. Dude, did we both get him? Fuck yes. Oh my god! It jumped. It's going to blow up. His body's probably back here, though, right? Right here.
Anyway.
Good hit for... Oh, green plant.
I hear yelling in the distance.
Me too. I'm gonna take an animal potion so we can see shit. It's my last one, so...
I don't have any, so... You're better off than I am.
Ooh, there's some shit over here. I bet we can long range. Maybe. Through the grass. Oh, fuck yeah, Eliza. Yeah.
Got him. I was gonna say, I need the civilian to move.
Yeah, I know. I crouched around him. Fucking civilian. Ooh, there's a backpack here. A loot. Oh, you snipe? Ooh, that's nice and far away. Oh. Beautiful, Eliza. Did you kill him?
Yeah, I killed him.
Okay, I was like, did he just fall and die? Praise the Lord. Get out. Get out of here, you useless scrubs.
Wait, did that give me the perk points? Because if not, I'm going to cry.
You should.
No, it did not. That was not a long range kill, apparently. Neither of them are long range.
Okay, let's zoom. Let's look at the shit. Hold on. Anybody? No. Oh, truck. Try to get that truck, dude. That truck is definitely evil.
Hey, truck's here. Only 90 meters away.
God damn it. That's 90 meters? That is so annoying. On behalf of the nobodies, even if somebody is a nobody, you're not allowed to shoot them. Yes. This is very facts. Thank you. Is he turning around? No. Bastard.
I'm just gonna keep going towards
I like how we rescue them and are like, I'm just gonna sit in the pond.
Yeah, I'm just gonna kneel in this pond.
Sounds like a great idea. I love pond water. Got a cough. Can we not? Ooh, purple.
Yeah.
I still need that damn orange flower.
I don't think they're in this zone.
I've seen like one.
I'm gonna go
but
past
I think I've gotten them off bodies.
I want to go to this point. I'm gonna go past it.
All right.
I'm gonna go to the silo first.
A quick note, that- Horatio is best boy. All right, I don't know who Horatio is, but I will look out for that name.
I'm gonna try in the camera here. Cause
yeah,
I need-
I'll do it too.
Too far still. There's a bridge here.
Okay. Let's cross it. Will there be a troll underneath?
There's no troll troll. Ooh, what's that?
Ooh, are bad guys. Nice? Back up, back up, back up. Ooh, 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 ooh. Back up, back up. That's gonna be really far and good. Yeah, these are gonna be good long range shots, Liza. Get that fuck. Yes! Okay, okay, okay. I'm gonna get that fuck. Oh, maybe you'll get that fuck. He might have gone behind a fucking tree. Bastard. What a douche. Come out, you little puss. Mind if I wobble in your way, just let me know. One of us have to fucking get him. This is a joke. Oh, did you get him? Oh, you got him. You fucking got him. Look and see if you got the perk one, because that had to have been. That's so far away.
Nope.
I hate this game. Maybe just do fucking grenades, man.
Wait, so... Like, that's...
130. And what is it? 100... Ooh, look, Eliza. Back up, back up, back up.
You know, run backwards.
That fuck? Come out. Ooh, you can totally get him. Get him, get him. Oh, that fuck moved. I watched him.
My
what a dick! Oof. I'm not gonna take it because I already have my quiver.
No, and of course, drive.
I'm gonna try to shoot out the fucking tire. What a bastard. Ooh, good job. But there's another one. There's another one up there, Eliza. I popped out the tire. Motherfucker.
Yeah,
I'm just gonna go beat him to death with my fucking.
Did that actually just go between him and the
yes,
truck?
Yes, it did, 100%. But I think a wild bear is up there. Does it have to be a person? I wonder. I'm gonna get the bear out. Come back, cheeseburger.
I'm just making it fucking rain over there.
Yeah, fuck it, dude.
Oh, hey, I just got a long-range kill.
Oh, fuck yeah. How many do you need now?
I'm done now.
Did you get the fucking perk?
Yeah, I got it from shooting randomly into the air and letting it rain bombs.
Oh, my God. Maybe you killed that bear.
Now the whole place is on fire, though, so, like, careful.
It's cool. Oh, there's an alarm guy up there. Somewhere. You see that bell?
There. Boom.
Way the fuck out there. Oh, I just got my long-range kills. Yay! Perk points! What's this one? Repair torch.
There's a silo we were going to. Oh, hey, the deer are running towards us. Hey, deer.
Deers.
I just shot you in the head. How?